I have resolved, under the influence of God, to die anathematized rather than abandon that great truth. That all people are equal before the law. With reasonable men, I will reason, with humane men I will plead, but to tyrants I will give no quarter, nor waste arguments where they will certainly be lost. William Lloyd Garrison, American Abolitionist.